Tell him to come right in.
Do you mind, DiCarlotta? He's quite a fella, Dan Packard. Used to be a miner. He's big Western stuff, you know.
Oh, how interesting. I'd like to meet him.
All right, Mr. Packard.
That's no elevator. That's a birdcage. Hey, Jordan, what kind of a dump is this anyway? Oh, I beg your pardon.
Dan Packard. This is Miss Carlotta Vance.
Miss Vance?
How do you do?
Wait a minute. Hmm? Not Carlotta Vance.
Yes?
Why, I know you. Jordan, you old son of a gun, you.
Yes, saw me when he was a boy. Nursie held him up so he could get a good look.
Why, your picture was on the wall of every mining shack up there in Montana, right alongside of John L. Sullivan.
Yeah.
Sutton's Opera House. What was the name of that piece you were in? You wore pants.
Still do. That's my exit cue.
When will I see you, Lotta? Soon?
Oh, Millicent called me up this morning. I'm dining with you next week, Friday.
Oh, fine, of course.
You know, I'm just dying to see Paula again.
Well, I'm sure she's crazy to see you. You were so sweet to her when she was in London last year. But where are you staying?
I'm stopping at the Hotel Versailles.
Oh, the old Versailles. Brian.
Oh, that's it. Well, goodbye. Toodle-oo. Lochinvar.
What did she call me?